Hi everyone, my name is Bridget and welcome to episode 2 of BZB Spins, where I'm going to be spinning Evermore on Targi, which is dyed by Wee Chickadee Wool Co., otherwise known as Jen. She is one of my favorite indie dyers, and I was so lucky to get to collaborate with her. She developed this colorway for a new shawl design that is going to be coming out this summer at Flock Fiber Festival. This is also a joint collaboration with La Mercerie. It has been such an honor to work with Jess and Jen. And yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. My fiber is all done and prepped. I'm actually going to start spinning now. So here you can see I am just pulling off a chunk from that little rolled bit of fiber, and I like to pre-draft, especially when I'm spinning from a combed top. That just helps me a little bit. So that's what you can see here. I'm just gently pulling the fiber apart. Now I'm going to start spinning. So I've got my leader and I've added some twist in, and now I'm going to pre-draft at the tip a little bit more so that I can wrap that around the loop. I'll let the twist travel into my fiber, turn my e-spinner back on, and Now I'm spinning. So I do kind of like a combination short forward slash short backward. I'm honestly not really sure if I really do like one technique, but this is just like how I like to spin. But yeah. And now you get to watch me spinning for a bit.
Thank you.
really love how these singles turned out. So I'm doing a 2-ply fractal. So I've got half of my fiber on one bobbin and the other half on the other bobbin. And yeah, these colors are gorgeous and it was such a joy to spin. And I can't wait to see how this turns out as a finished yarn. Ready to ply. So here you can see I'm getting my wheel set up. I've got my two bobbins on my lazy Kate, and now I'm just threading my leader yarn through the flyer and getting ready to spin. Here is a shot of the finished bobbin after the first skein. I wasn't able to film the rest of the spinning process as well as the second skein, but figured this is probably good enough for the video. But here is what the finished yarn looks like. I'm super, super happy with how this spin turned out, and I love how it knit up. If you're curious on how that looked, definitely go check me out on Instagram and you can see the sample of my shawl design, the Vice Versa shawl. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a good time spinning and knitting or crafting whatever it is that you enjoy.